Hey everyone, I'm Tony James. My channel is Hillquest Dual Sport, and this is part two of the June 2nd ride, my first single track on the 300 XC. I am out with Subpar Enduro, Enduro Kelly, and Sparky Z71. After a brief stop at the top of the world, more single track riding Horizon, Grizzly, Stallions, and then heading back towards the trucks to end off the day. Because I'm still learning this bike, I'm taking it a little slower, but as you can see, with every hill, I'm getting a little faster and getting that much more confident.
Okay.
This is the third highest peak in McLean.
Okay. I've always wanted to be up here. I've just never had the cojones to take that Jeep trail. And then when you drove up here, I kind of had no choice.
You did all right going up it though.
Yeah, there's an easy way up. That was not it.
Beautiful. Okay. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
want to be going up too fast. That was fun.
Yeah, right?
No. Probably
are you going to go in the big hole?
Is your back tire supposed to be that low?
Yep.
Oh, shit, dude. That's flat.
Yeah, it's flat, dude.
Cool.
Right on. Jay, is it supposed to be that low?
Seems like, yeah.
Like, yeah, adorable.
I know you don't really run a lot of PSI, but...
Yeah, you're like negative 2 PSI there. Okay.
That's pretty good, I'm saying. It wasn't a bad trail, I like it. A little sketchy on the side,
but can you go through there, Kel?
Yeah, I'm going to move.
Absolutely not. I figured out the clutch. God, I hate this. Sorry, I fell over here. Hold on. Oh yeah, I just lost my momentum here. Goalie, right?